Okay guys, hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And I'm gonna be doing this story time. So there was this one time I was over at my friend's house and I was over there and I was on their swing. It was just like a platform like this. And then when I was on it, it wasn't balanced either. And I was like, hey, dude, there's a girl that was over at my friend Jacob's house. And I was like, hey, can you go get my shoes for me, please? And then she goes and gets my shoes. She leaves the sock on my shoe. She leaves one of the socks on the porch. And then she, brings my shoes to me. And then she throws them on the ground right next to me. She says, you never told me to give them to you. So mad right now. I was like, oh, you say medium, you say our friends right here is peaceful. I was up here at this point. And she was being, and then I tried to get off this thing. And then when I get off, I was like stepping on a bunch of pokey things. I'm like, wow, 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 wow. And I grabbed my shoes. And then I grabbed my shoes. And then I tried to put my sock on. And then I started pulling back. And I pulled back. I put my hand in the swing. And it wasn't balanced, so it hit me right in the lip. And it went hit me right there. It like softened it up. It softened. And on this side right here, don't think you guys can see it. That side, my tooth, it went all the way through, and since the swing right there in the wood, it softened it up, and it went all the way through, and I went home. I called my parents, and I went home. And then that was the end. I'm going over to weekend, and hope I don't get hurt next time. And this is the end of the video. This is the outro, and I'm shooting for 20 likes right now, just 20, and turn notifications on, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.